remember how to fight.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I...
Careful.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
fury, then all storm and dark!
I cannot best.
That's the last of them.
Speaking to Larak, chief of Morkhazgur. How about a test? Your muscle against mine. The victor gains 100 gold coins from the loser. This will be good training. Let's go. Come on.
The sun is
just mine.
Take it.
You bested me, an orc chief. Impressive. That you have. Here. May your next fight bring you victory, friend. Yes, I earned the right by slaying my father in single combat. One day, I will have a son who will challenge me when I become too old to lead. And the stronghold will have a new chief. Until then, I alone have the right to have wives and children. It ensures our strength. The Code of Malekith. It is both tradition and law in the strongholds. Break the code, and you must pay blood price. The code is not written anywhere. It is known and carried on by the orcs, and all who live in the strongholds follow it. For an outlander, following it is simple. Do not steal or attack anyone in the stronghold, or be ready to pay in gold or blood.
I have poisons for your weapons, and cures for your ills. Take a look. Until next time. I envy you, Outlander. You can choose to leave if you wish. Yes, but I must stay here and wait for the day when I'll be married and sent to another stronghold. It is our way, and I am proud to follow my people's traditions, but I can't help but feel chained. I am Larak's daughter. Soon I'll be of age, and will be sent to marry an orc chief in some distant stronghold. Until then, I train. My new home will need strength, and my new sisters must know I am not weak when I arrive. No. A chief's daughter marries who her chief wishes. It ensures the stronghold receives a fair trade in goods for my absence. I used to look forward to the day when I was of age, to see new places and people. But now it feels like a cage. All right, then.
Rocks and valley, crevices and hiding places. This is the kind of place where hermits and fanatics dwell.
I work in the forge and the mines. Mother says it pleases her.
Are you looking
to
work?
Hmm.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. All right, you need some art. Take a look. Mm-hmm.
What do you need, Thane? Do you need something from me, Thane? Or can I carry something for you? I'll follow your lead, Thane.
I'm here to mine, Outlander. So unless you want, every orc learns the heavy labor of mining. All spend years in the caves.
Malakath has given me the task to mine. Good ore brings strength to our people. I have met it. Malakath has given me the task to mine. Good ore brings strength to our people. Malakath has given me the task to mine. Good ore brings strength to our people.
have metal to dig. Every orc learns the heavy labor of mining. All spend years in the caves. The mines are hard, but Malakath rewards those who rise to the challenge. Strength to our people. Malakath has given me the task to mine. Good ore brings strength to our people. To the challenge.
Malakath protect you.
What do you need, Thane? Do you need something from me, Thane? Or can I carry something for you? Lead on, then. What do you need, Thane? Thank you.
Oh, it's a quest item. Ah.
Divine smile on you, friend. There's beauty here, unmatched in all of Sky. Certainly. What did you have in mind? I'll see to it at once. Certainly. What did you have in mind? I'll keep an eye out for a good cow to purchase. Certainly. What did you have in mind? Oh, good. There's one I've had my eye on. I'll see if it's still for sale. Certainly. What did you have in mind? It would be pleasant to have some music in the house. I'll make inquiries about retaining the services of a bard. Certainly. What did you have in mind? Very good. I'll see about hiring a carriage driver at once. Of course. What are we running short of? Very good, sir. Of course. What room would you like me to furnish?
Look at that, all those gold prices. I'm just gonna do this, see what happens.
I'll make all the arrangements. Bits and pieces in Solitude is probably the place to start. They sell all sorts of things like that.
All right then. Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village.
Alright, so let's drop this shit.
There's beauty here, unmatched in all of Skyrim, to be sure.
You're not gonna fuck up this room, right? Don't you fucking dare fuck up this room.
What do you need, Thane? Do you need something from me, Thane? Or can I carry something for... Let's go.
Where's the freaking bow? Apparently no bow. What a bunch of nonsense. Oh. Shield.
What is it?
What do you need, Thane? Do you need something from me, Thane? Or can I carry something for you? Let's go. I'm still here. I'll return to Winstead Manor and remain on guard, my Thane. What do you need, my Thane?
Good day to you. I am Sonir, the bard that your steward has hired. Please let me know if there's anything specific you want to hear. I'd better get going.
What do you need, my Thane?
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village.